This big patch of green behind me is kinnikinnick, or common bearberry. It's a trailing evergreen shrub that is common to dry, exposed slopes and dry forests. It has a circumboreal distribution, and in our region it grows at all elevations. Its family is Ericaceae, and its scientific name is Arctostaphylos uva-ursi. Kinnikinnick is sometimes mat-forming with flexibly rooting branches. It's usually not more than 20 centimeters tall. The new stems are brownish-red, especially if they grow in the sun. Leaves are alternate, leathery, stiff, and oval, with entire margins. They're dark green above and lighter colored beneath. The flowers are small and pinkish-white, with a few borne in a drooping terminal cluster. The fruit are relatively large, bright red berries. They're edible, but not particularly palatable. Kinnikinnick can be mistaken for hairy manzanita, a closely related plant. Hairy manzanita has hair-covered leaves, however. The two can hybridize to produce an intermediate form. The soil moisture regime is very dry to moderately dry, and the soil nutrient regime is poor.